Hey everybody, my name is Robert Moraine, and this is my first vlog. That's my beautiful girlfriend Morgan, and we are both professional dancers. We've been living between Los Angeles and Paris for the past 5 years, and today we're getting ready for our trip to Monaco to perform in a special show celebrating the 76th annual Formula One Grand Prix, hosted by the touring show of the famous Crazy Horse de Paris, a 60-year-old cabaret located in the heart of Paris, and also the place where we both met and fell in love. Some of the adventures we get to experience are absolutely out of this world, and we are more than happy to share the best of them with you. So stay tuned for the great and not so great moments of the Moraine Vlog. What's up everybody, finally made it to the Crazy Horse. There's a bus right behind us. We're gonna head over to the airport and start this trip. Our plane takes off in a couple of hours, so we're all just gathered here and waiting for the rest of the cast to get here. So I'm gonna check back once we're on the bus. That's the Crazy Horse behind me, so that's where I work. We can sign the plane. So that concludes our trip to Monaco. Congrats to the winner of the Monaco GP, Daniel Ricciardo from Australia. And big thanks to the Crazy Horse for letting me film this vlog. Also big thanks to my girlfriend Morgan for being open to filming our daily lives. And thank you all for watching. If you guys liked what you saw or have any suggestions, please leave us some feedback in the comments. I'm shooting to upload new content weekly, so if you're into seeing more like this, please subscribe. That's it for now. Thank you all, and peace out. Thank you.